Hey everyone, welcome back to another Dr. Twisted's Toy Time. Back with some more fun finds. I've been slowing down on the hunt. I usually was going about 3 times a week. This time I only went once. And I know it's going to be slowing down now since we're going to be moving soon. We don't want to have more stuff to take with us. And I'm trying to sell as much as I can. So this is probably going to be the last major thrift store hunt. I might still go and just find stuff that I really like or whatever. And then just leave the other stuff behind for other people. And then I have one more pickup video of stuff that I have gotten over the past month, maybe a little longer, so stay tuned for that. But let's get on with this hunt, shall we? Okay, I found one of these knockoff ninjas, a Thorpez, little, I believe that's an Imaginext penguin, and I'm not sure if this goes to him or not, because it was in a lot of many of my potato head figures here with a bunch of random parts. And there was a mustache and some glasses, but that was in that bag with them. But it looks like a penguin deal, but I'm not sure. And there was this Ninja Turtle. This Ninja Turtle, which looks to be missing a little base, little Indiana Jones figure here. And this cool Doc Ock. Nothing wrong, as he's missing one of his arms, which I didn't notice until I was setting this video up. And then this cape, which I'm not sure who it goes to. But I like picking up random weapons and accessories just in case. Found this awesome G.I. Joe thermos. Didn't have the lunchbox, but when you find a thermos, that's usually the object that's always missing. So you got to pick those up, especially if it has snake eyes on it. Found this awesome little dinosaur. I really like the colors on this one, so I had to pick them up. And this awesome screamer. Love that scream. This is one of the really old ones too. I think this is, I know when I started collecting them, this was like the second series I picked up. So it's like very, very early Pocket Screamer series there. And I got a stack of comic books here, but first I want to show you the most amazing find of the day. And let me show you over here. It is a TMNT Turtle Racer Big Wheel. I mean, this thing was mint in box. I mean, the top here was cut off, but nothing was put together. Everything was still like bagged up and stickers were still on the sticker sheet. It was amazing. I was like, what in the world? I couldn't believe somebody just donated this. But me and my daughter put it together. And it's awesome because I believe every kid needs a big wheel because these things are so much fun. So we just need a, hopefully when we move, we have some flat terrain. Because where we live now, it's pretty much all like a steep hill. And my daughter's a little afraid because, you know, she doesn't really know how to brake like she should. So we went out riding it a little bit, but which was still fun. But yeah, that was an awesome find for like $10. A brand spanking new Turtle Big Wheel. Okay, now on to the comics. This was also at Goodwill. And yeah, this was awesome because this filled in some huge gaps to my collection. And then there was a couple of randoms, like these McFarlane Spider-Mans. Here's number 10. The Perceptions, part 3 of 5. With the Wendigo. And number 8, which is part 1. I mean, this cover was a little like beat up, but I wasn't going to leave it behind. Now here, the Uncanny X-Men and other X titles were the ones I really wanted. So I've been wanting to finish. I know when I was younger, I had pretty much like 140 all the way to 300. And then that was around that time I quit collecting comics for a while. So now, but then I sold all my X-Men's to pay for rent. And now I've been trying to get the ones I had, because I love this era of the X-Men, the artists, the stories, everything. So I've been trying to get them back. So this time I found issue 200, which was awesome. 202, which I love the art on these older ones. 205, so now I think I have like 205 through 274. And this is the gap right here that I really needed, the 217, 218, 219, and 220. This was the little gap I needed to finish off a big chunk. And then there was 267 and 299, and this giant size annual number 11. So now I have annuals, I believe 8 or 9 through 16. I think I have 4 as well, I'm not sure. Got Magic, number 1, and also in the bag was number 4, which is a great cover. Dazzler, number 1. Exterminators, number 1. Then these X-Factors filled in a huge gap of my X-Factors as well. Number 7. Number 8. Number 9. Number 12. 13, number 14, number 15, number 16, number 17, number 18, number 19, number 20, number 21, number 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, and 89. And those are my comics and my other toy finds this week. Thank you so much for watching, my friends. And like I said, stay tuned for my pickup video because I found some goodies. And like I said, it's pretty much one of my last pickup hauls for a while until after we move and get settled in. So like I said, I might do some small thrift store hauls before then, but until then, thanks so much for watching, my friends. Peace.